The fourth station is what we call the proplane station, and what we're watching for here is the path of the stroke. So we're going to ask them to make strokes on the putting system, and all we're watching for is, can they keep the heel of the putter on the plane all the way back and all the way through? How many strokes did they keep on there? If it's coming off the plane, we know that that stroke is getting kind of out of whack.